are they waiting for?
Maybe someone should try to communicate with them?
I think I speak for everyone here when I say that violence is not the answer. And I bet, if we talk this out, we'll see we're not so different. Sure, maybe you're all made of stone and we're brought to life by the forces of evil, but that doesn't mean all of you are evil, right? So what do you say? Why don't we all calm down and just go home?
Thanks for nothing, Jay.